So many thanks for your time and speaking to Bloomberg Quint. You know, great wall motor is finally coming to India. Give me a sense of what are you bringing to India and when are you coming to India?
So today is the launch of GWM in India, and we bring in two brands to India. The first one is Havell brand, which is an SUV brand, and we have an expertise in SUVs, and we call it a global intelligent SUV expert. The second brand that we get into India is GWM EV, wherein we specialize in electric vehicles, and you will see a range of SUVs in all segments and EVs as we move forward into the future.
And what kind of investment are you also going to make in India as you make your way into India's automotive market?
So we are looking at $1 billion of investment across four areas, if I have to pinpoint them. The first one is the manufacturing base, which we are going to have in Talegaon. And the second area where we are going to invest is the vendor base. So we are looking at and exploring vendors in India, in China, and there's a lot of investment which is going to go into that. The third place where we're going to invest is our research and development center. We started our R&D center in Bengaluru in 2016. It's been 4 years. There's already a good amount of investment which has gone into it, and we will further strengthen R&D for our future technologies and products which we'll launch in India. And as we get closer to the launches, we will have a lot of investment into marketing, sales, and network as we move forward.
Right, but you're coming at a time when the market, in Indian market especially, yeah, is heated up with players coming and eyeing a pie of the India's market share. We saw Kia coming into there, MG is there. Yeah. You're perhaps going to launch your first product next year.
Yeah, that's right.
How do you aim to stand out in this market?
I think fundamentally at the core of this business are the products. And we are very, very confident about our products that we are getting into the market because they are very, very safe. If you look at the designs there, we have breakthrough designs. And very important thing, we have intelligent safety in these cars, both passive and active safety features. So I think when you have such fantastic products at the core of such organization, then building a brand around it, creating a network around it, it becomes much easier. So we're very, very confident that with this kind of pedigree and having leadership, and you can imagine to become a SUV leader in China, it takes a hell of a lot. So if this brand and these cars can become leaders in China, there's no reason that why can't we crack the Indian market.
And what kind of capacity are you looking for? What kind of capacity you'll be building for India market?
When we take this manufacturing plant, the capacity which already is there is 137,000 units. But of course, we need to do a lot of restructuring for the plant to suit to our models and products. But to answer your question, it is 137,000 manufacturing capacity, which can be spruced up as we move forward.
You did unveil an electric vehicle today as well. Will that a part of your foray to Indian market as well, given that, again, we're also seeing a lot of push by automakers as far as the EV story is concerned?
As you know, there's a lot of thrust on electric vehicles from the government, which is why we are also, which is why we feel very confident as a part of this growth story. And I think GWM would be one of the companies which would have launched specifically for electric vehicles, and we call it GWM EVs. And you can imagine from that the kind of thrust organization has, and we are very, very confident to be part of this growth, electrification growth story of India.
But pricing is key for electric vehicle. Too soon to ask that question, but what kind of price point you're looking to enter, both for SUV again and for the electric SUV as well?
We are looking at cars which will be very premium, very luxurious, and we are going to load them with the features which probably are not there, and that is one of our strategies to stand out in the market. So we will be giving good value to the consumers, but we are looking at loading the cars and giving a fantastic product to our consumers overall.
For EV, are you looking at a lower price point, affordable price point, or that'll be a premium product?
Yeah, we are looking at premiumness in all the cars that we launch. I think pricing would come later, but very important is to give cars to consumers what they like, with the features what they want, and everything around it.
What kind of product roadmap you have? SUV is one. Yeah. How many products are you looking to launch in India on a yearly basis?
I think I'll not be able to give you a specific number of how many cars, but what I can tell you is, we will be present in every SUV segment, starting from the small SUVs to the big SUVs. You will see our presence everywhere with all the breakthrough designs and technologies, and you'll see Havell brand in the front of it.
And is localization is going to be a larger push for you when you set up a shop?
Of course. As I mentioned earlier, our supplier base, we have a very strong supplier base in China. We are talking to them, which all suppliers we can get from there. We have a very strong supplier base in India as well. We have strong suppliers. So we are still evaluating that strategy, and you'll see a combination of both as we move forward. So a lot of investment is going to get into that as well.